so much here that I don't.
I think of kids getting beaten by their parents and just not cool stuff.
I feel sad that kids would be abused by their parents, because almost 100% of the time the kids never did anything wrong, and it's just the parents that are ignorant.
I guess just like how socially helpless kids are, like they don't really, they can't do anything about it.
Treated so wrong, I've been treated so long, as if I'm becoming untouchable. I'm a slow dying fly, I'm frost killing now, sweet turning sour and untouchable.
But just weeks ago, this playful little girl suffered brutal beatings daily by her own parents.
Court papers reveal Sonia and John Cluth not only beat and burned their children at this rural Yukon home, they locked them up in an outside storm cellar and even a dog pen. The boy's adoptive parents are now facing charges for severely abusing and neglecting the boy, as well as his younger brother and sister.
Standing emergency. What? Standing emergency.
My mom and daddy are having a fight.
Is he getting hurt?
Stop it!
Some people think they're doing things bad, or they do things bad and they do them in the name of God, and that I don't really understand. Probably the people that do it don't listen to counseling or go for counseling in any way. Probably to advertise it more, that it's going on and that people become more aware that it's going on, so that more people are aware of it and maybe report it more often.
Like, having
awareness.
Yeah, awareness and having places where kids who are abused can go for help and to get away from their parents and live separately from them.
Well, the kid could always talk to a counselor at the school or talk to somebody that he's close with, and that would probably help with it, I think.
Chasing the future, we are chasing the dream. I am small in a world full of giants. Tomorrow's upon us. Will you help me get there? You trust in a safe place, that's where we'll shine. I am.